once had a patient with bipolar disorder and a malignant glioma. I took out the tumor. Bipolar didn't change. Shh. I once had a patient with an armpit fetish, pre-op. Tumor came out. Guy still loved him some pits.
You're saying you think I'm nuts?
I'm saying there's nothing physically wrong with you anymore. Go home.
DeLuca, schedule a functional MRI, a carotid duplex, and another CT with contrast.
Dr. Shepard, respectfully, I don't understand what we're looking for.
I'll know when I'm looking at it.